conference national teams as well, Region 4 Olympic Development Team player.
3-5-2 for Neil Roberts. We'll get Keith's thoughts on that on second.
The focus and, you know, how hard they'll play, but whether they can keep up the pace that they had for the first half. You look at it, essentially it's 3 versus 5 in a way, you know, 5 midfielders for BU, 3 midfielders in there for BC. BU needs through ball that was. Becker almost got up. They beat the offside trap with that through ball. Becker on a run and just a
by Boston University. And second time they survived danger. Go ahead, Nancy, finish your thought.
So our NSC.
Chapel Hill women's soccer, Anson Dorrance, what a powerhouse team he's got. And BU will win it there. How has the BU men's soccer program been able to grow in recent years? A shot here.
Yeah, this Richie Dorman coming in, you know, putting the, you know, the cross that did almost sneak in. You know.
But that one almost snuck in.